everyone. Myself Sayyed Mushtabari. I am studying in PB2. I am narrating story about the three little pups. The three little pups, Kim, Tim and Jim, live with their mother. One day, she asked them to go and make their houses. The Kim makes a house of hay. Big wolf come and huffs and puffs and blows the straw house down. The Kim runs to Tim. Tim makes a house of logs. The big wolf come and huffs and puffs and blows the log house down. The Kim and Tim run to Jim. Jim makes a house of stones. The big wolf come and huffs and puffs and but cannot
blow the
straw house.
Stone
house down. The big wolf goes away. The three little pups happy. Thank you.